Is that yours? Anyway, but it now seems kind of pink. Some change.
You've got to be joking. We didn't have one of them, did we?
Well, if you had a nasty bump and there's a big game coming up, there's a fellow in Regen, Sam Miles, who was supposed to be, I don't think he was qualified, a physiotherapist. And they used to send you down there and they would pay half his fee, you would have to pay the other half. Now Sam was like, he must have been 70 when we were in our 20s. And he'd stick on a bed like that, this massive lamp, I've never seen it like it. And then he'd go and have a cup of tea.
You think you're on fire?
You're going to
do that,
that's
what
people are on it.
This is damp, that's the thing I remember about that when you were there, is go to the window every now and then, look at it. Do you know what you used to look out there for? To see if Di Watkins was coming up the past.
That's right, because he's always late.
Because he's always late.
Yeah.
You remember that? Stories. You were about death then, didn't you? You see his death, so. And I remember, I can never forget that. He parked his car up in the rugby club. And somebody decided to play trick and get his car and stuck it up on blocks. So the wheels went testing ground. And he just drove off in the bloody thing. Now you've got to know Gethin to know that that's funny. It's the thing you miss most of all when you stop. That is, you become connected to a group of individuals. That's what you do. But you get pretty close to that group mind. Not going out there and getting knocked around every Saturday. That's not what it's about, I don't think. That's just 80 minutes a week, isn't it? Plus training. The mind game it is, what's in there? And you say, Christ almighty, all of a sudden Saturday becomes, what am I going to do now? When it's all over, finished, it's a void.